would you describe his attitude?
I had heard, you know, I'm not a psychiatrist, and so I, you know, as far as emotional states or anything, he was interviewed yesterday by our chief psychiatrist and medical doctor, and so we're getting a picture of patients to watch.
We're very concerned about not being alone for a moment. Is it suicide a thought?
It is a thought. We don't know what might happen if you want to make sure that you provide safety for everyone.
Have a lot of people seen him so far outside of the influence?
I would say that his sister was here this morning. And his wife was never seen yesterday. I was a friend of course.
The six jail facilities operated by the San Francisco Sheriff's Department. This one here on the 7th floor was in the same as it got far. They wanted it to bring us security. If the four guards are here, as long as Dan White will be in custody in San Francisco, they will be able to come to jail on the 7th floor of the government.
Can you please report to us? No, tonight, if Dan White is hiring, he will be in their folder based on what they have heard in the courtroom. If Dan has any interest in reporting the Dan White confession, it is evidence terribly valuable to the defense, but it's presented by the prosecution. The case sets the emotional tone for the trial. No one in the courtroom can hear that tape and not feel some empathy for White. The jury is certainly no exception. Each day, White's wife, Mary Ann, sat in a front row. Tearfully talking about the man she loved, things she didn't understand. Never did her was the jury's mind moving in a coldly analytic manner of the two men who died, Mayor George Moscosi and supervisor Harvey Hill. Never was the jury presented in the vision of Jim Moscosi as the senior scene of the day of the memorial service at City Hall. Never did they hear her story of life without her. Late today, District Attorney Joseph Freitas, who guided the prosecution, admitted that emotion had impressed the jury.
I think the jury was taken by the emotional aspect of the trial, by the rising background. I followed the jury on the judgment of the jury and wanting in a way that no one can ever believe.
And the jury heard five psychiatrists say that
Dan
White had lost control of his emotions. The mayor and Charlie Bell lost all the extensive people he had invited to the home. Hardly malice toward the victims.
Thank you. I'm so dumb.